Keeping your heart healthy may be key for the kidneys as well. I'm Jennifer Dodd, and this is a Daily RX Minute. Doctors with the University of Alabama at Birmingham used a heart health assessment to evaluate patients with chronic kidney disease and found a good score for the heart oftentimes translated to a healthy kidney. To find out if your heart and kidneys are healthy, talk with your cardiologist about a heart health assessment. For Daily RX TV, I'm Jennifer Dodd.